एक्सरसाइज 7.3 थर्ड सम सॉल्व डिटरमाइन एक्स प्लस ए बी सी ए एक्स प्लस बी सी ए बी एक्स प्लस सी इक्वल टू जीरो दैट इज द गिवन डिटरमाइंट सो टू फाइंड आउट द फैक्टर ऑफ द पॉसिबल फैक्टर ऑफ द दिस मैट्रिक्स ओके वा सो पॉसिबल फैक्टर टू फाइंड आउट द गिवन डिटरमाइंट लेट अस कंसीडर टू ए सो नाउ लेट अस कंसीडर टू ए that a is equal to that of into x plus a b c next a x plus b next one c a b x plus c okay so the first factor now x is equal to a suppose x is equal to 0 now replaced by x is equal to 0 that a is equal to so a b c a b c A, B, C. So since R1 is identically equal to R1 is identically equal to R2 is identically equal to R3. The full term should be equal. The determinant is going to 0. So delta of A is equal to 0. Now X is a factor of a given sum. So now X is a factor of delta A. Okay, va? So that is the one of the possible value of this going to the zero factor. Next to find out, suppose x is replaced by minus a minus b minus c. X is replaced by minus a minus b minus c. So the adding to all the terms should be answer is a b c. The adding to all the terms should be a b c. So the next possible factor is suppose x is replaced by minus a minus b minus c. That is the factor. So now if x is equal to minus of into a plus b plus c. So x replaced by a plus b plus c. So the delta of a that is equal to determinant of minus a minus b minus c. Next one plus a b c. Next a minus a minus a minus b minus c plus b next one c next a b minus a minus b minus c plus c so c1 is tends to c1 plus c2 plus c3 we get so delta of a is equal to 0 c1 is tends to c1 plus c2 plus c3 we get the solution is delta of a is equal to 0 so x minus of x plus into a plus b plus c is a factor of delta of a okay ma so therefore the degree of the factor so therefore the degree of the factor is so this one the first one is x the second one is x is equal to the second one so first one x the second one is going to x well so the degree of the factor is the first factor is x that is called x is equal to 0 is one of the factor so x is factor x square is also the factor okay ma x is a factor x square is always a one factor so x square 2 times now x next value x value 1 times the factor is 3 okay ma next the leading diagonal factor the leading diagonal fact leading five diagonal degree is equal to so the first one power 1 this one power 1 this one power 1 is going to 3 so the difference of the degree of the leading diagonal and then factor is 0 so therefore m is a 0 m is 0 and other factor is 1 other factor is k only other factor is k okay va so therefore determinant of into x plus a B, C. Next A, X plus B. Next one C. The next value A, B, X plus C. That is equal to K into X square into X plus A plus B plus C. X plus A plus B plus C. So the next one, put X is equal to, suppose to find the value of X value, to find X value, so suppose X is equal to minus A. X is equal to minus A. In replace the determinant value, so this one 0, B, C, A, minus A plus B, C. Next one A, B, minus A plus C is equal to K into minus A the whole square into minus A plus C, A plus B plus C. Okay, ma? So next for this one, R3 tends to R2 minus R3. Okay, ma? R3 tends to R2 minus R3. So next R1 there is no changes. Next R2 is also there is no changes. Okay, ma? R3. So A minus A is equal to 0. Minus A plus B minus B. Minus B plus B cancels equal to minus A. So minus plus C A plus C minus is equal to 0 is equal to K into A square. A cancel. B plus C. Okay. So expanding C2. Sorry, expanding C1. Okay, ma? Expanding C1, the first term is going to 0, second term, so plus, minus, so this is minus A into, minus A into, so the entire column, entire row closed, remaining B into A, that is called BA. Next A into C, plus AC, equal to K into, so this one fully, K into A square into B plus C. K into A square into B plus C. So, the next one, A is a common. A square into B plus C is equal to K into A square into B plus C. So, A square cancel. The remaining cancel. Now, K is equal to 1. So next one, K is replaced by the, so minus 1, this one is minus, K is equal to minus 1, K is equal to minus 1, therefore the determinant value, this one determinant of X plus A B C. A, X plus B, C. A, B, X plus C is equal to, so minus of into X square into X plus A plus B plus C. So this one fully given that 0. The determinant value fully given that 0. So 0 is equal to minus of into X square into X plus A plus B plus C. Now to find out the X value, X is equal to 0. X is equal to minus of into, so this one minus, X is equal to 0, so A plus B plus C, we get the solution of this one. So therefore the X value is X is equal to 0, X is equal to minus of A plus B plus C, we get the solution. So the sum like yes sir x is equal to the term number at the time x equal to x square yes sir at the time number then you know about general equal to 0 put it the concept of general equal to 0 put it up and in the determinant value yep 0 or no up in consider one the determinant value yep 0 number aim on up aim under up x is the n number put it up and 0 or so we correct on one to you know up to you x is equal to 0 yes sir x square at the time. So x க்கு நம்ம ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்றதுல 0 வரப்ப x க்கு 0 கொடுக்கறப்ப x2 க்கு 0 கொடுத்தா அதே ஆன்சர் தான் x3 க்கு 0 கொடுத்தா அதே ஆன்சர் தான் நம்ம டைகனல் வேல்யூ ஆல்ரெடி நம்மட்ட என்ன இருக்கு சோ 3 இருக்கு அப்ப நமக்கு 2 நமக்கு 3 க்கு மேல நம்ம போறோம் டிஃபரன்ஸ் கிடைக்கும்ங்கறனால சோ x2 நம்ம ஒரு ஃபேக்டரா கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்கலாம் நெக்ஸ்ட் x வச்சு x க்கு பதிலா நம்ம என்ன பண்ணா x equal to minus of a plus b plus c அப்ளை பண்ணோம்னா தி டிட்டர்மைன்ட் வேல்யூ 0 இது கொஞ்சம் நல்லா அப்சர்வ் பண்ணீங்க இத எல்லாம் ஆட் பண்ணி நம்ம காட்டல ஆனா डायरेक्टली 0 அப்படி நம்ம கன்சிடர் ஆகும் இது ஓகே இங்க கண்டிப்பா நமக்கு வந்து எப்பயுமே x வேல்யூ நம்ம x ab ab மட்டும் இருந்துச்சுனா நம்ம நம்பர்ஸ் கொடுத்துக்கலாம் சோ இங்க நம்பர்னால x = -a கொடுத்துறோம் சரிங்களா ஓகேவா